Chord number 5 in the key of G is D. D major. So we've got G, A minor, B minor, C, D. Here's how they sound together.